This is a reading of a poem entitled Neruda's Memoirs from Neruda's Memoirs, Poems by Maureen E. Doallas. Che Ernesto Guevara carried poems and pistols. Neruda's cantos ran with his blood in a Bolivian jungle. They played like bullets in the soldiers' backs. Neruda said the closest thing to poetry is a loaf of bread, or a ceramic dish, or a piece of wood lovingly carved. So he poured his words into the glass of another language only some of the world speaks. He gave light to the mines of Coquimbo. Now they glitter like dew on a silver fish. He left the smell of fresh ink and crisp paper at the broker's, who traded his wife's voice for a rainbow of lightning. He melted the snow on broad-sided mountains to water the dust on Santiago's tongue. He found the blue of Chile's sky in the bellies of volcanoes, its silence in a guitar in Spain. Neruda's the rush of roots after a sudden breath, the warm tear on a face in love, the sound of adolescence missing a beat. The sea could rise above him, the wind make of him a sail. Too young he was for the blackness of his dress, the year climbing to its close. But when asked, the poet shaped in the man remembers a ride on an empty road, and the color of rain in his childhood, and the look of a long-necked swan that would not sing when it died heavy in his arms one undone afternoon. Meanwhile, his name, the time and place adventure traced. This would be Neruda, a diary of shorelines, a journey of borrowed phrases, a work of nights alone together, habit his heart followed to a stranger's land. In Paris, people uncovered their heads to feel the daylight of his words. New York strung its darkness before him. Stockholm made him an expensive diploma. Later, medals marched across his chest and men in high places shook his hand like a walking stick. The life of a poet is all a disguise. In the eyes of a woman, Neruda is the ceremony of an open palm. Neruda wove the gaps in his life into tapestries he hung around the world. In his own country, they shimmer like lies before the firing squads. Neruda's Memoirs, Poems, is the debut poetry collection by Maureen E. Doallas, published by T.S. Poetry Press, Ossining, New York, tspoetry.com. It is available online in ebook and print editions. Cover art, The Assumption of the Virgin by Randall David Tipton. More work of his can be seen at randalldavidtipton.com.